try to discuss the next part of in the human digestive system. So we are seeing the first, our body starts with mouth and that enters into oral cavity, and oral cavity enters into pharynx. Pharynx enter into esophagus. Esophagus enters into stomach. Stomach enters into small intestine. Small intestine into large intestine. Large intestine into rectum. Rectum to anus. So this is the order of from the entry of food to exit of food. So here we have discussed it one by one part yesterday. Now from the esophagus to rectum, the tract present from here to here is called alimentary canal, also called digestive tract, not tract, also called as digestive tract. So in this alimentary canal, we have four layers, from here to there four layers. So in order to remember them, yes, serosa, muscularis, submucosa, and mucosa. So these are the four layers of the alimentary tract in the alimentary system of the human body. Serosa is the outermost layer, which is made up of a tissue called mesothelium, which is the epithelium of visceral organs, which is the epithelium of visceral organs. Visceral organs means that mesothelium also covers liver. Liver covered by Glisson capsule. This capsule is made up of this mesothelium, means in the stomach, in the alimentary canal, serosa is made up of mesothelium. That mesothelium will become the epithelium of the visceral organs like liver, pancreas, or the abdomen, or the lungs, whatever it is. So like this, this is the one of the examples for that. And along with that, it also has connective tissue, and it also acts as a connective tissue. Now, second, muscularis. Muscularis is generally made up of two layers. It is the into inner muscularis, outer muscularis. Inner muscularis and outer muscularis both are made up of smooth muscles. The outer muscularis is longitudinal. Inner muscularis is made up of circular smooth muscles. So it forms inner will be made up of the circular muscles like this, and this is made up of longitudinal muscles like this, and the submucosa is made up of loose connective tissue, and it also consists of blood vessels, nerve fiber endings. Nerve fiber endings, and also certain glands in different locations. The mucosa is made up of ridges like consists of certain gland secreting cells like goblet cells which secrete the mucus. So here, from the esophagus to rectum, all four layers will undergo modifications in order to make the digestive system active and also successful at various locations for the digestion process to take place. So here, the digestive system is a composition of elementary canal plus the associated digestive glands. So this is combinedly or collectively called as the digestive system. Collectively or combinedly called as the digestive system. So this is the diagram or diagrammatic representation of transverse section. So from now on we use TES, that is transverse section of elementary canal. As we have discussed earlier, that elementary canal is having four layers. How many layers? Four layers. This one, outer one called serosa, the middle second one called muscularis, the third one called submucosa, the fourth one called mucosa. This is called lumen. Lumen means empty space surrounding by walls or muscles. According to the biology, lumen means empty space surrounding by the walls or muscles. So this serosa is the first outermost layer. Around this all the other organs are present, and the serosa is the mesothelium. Already we have discussed that this is made up of mesothelium, and it is having the characteristic feature that it is thin. And this mesothelium can become the, in the other parts it is called as the epithelium of visceral organs. Visceral organs means kidney, liver, heart, lungs, abdomen, and also the small intestine, large intestine, etc. So these are all called the visceral organs. So small intestine, large intestine will not remove, but these are the visceral organs. It is very thin, and it is the outermost layer of elementary canal. The outermost layer of the elementary canal. The second layer is made up of smooth muscles. The second layer is made up of smooth muscles. The smooth muscles, you can see that this is outer, this is inner muscularis. So the smooth muscles, inner means inside or towards the submucosa, inner side is made up of circular muscles. Means the muscles in the inner layer will be circular, round, and the outer will be having longitudinal muscles. The third layer is made up of loose connective tissue. In this only we can see that blood vessels are present. In this only blood vessels are present. Now endings are present. Lactate and lymphoid tissue is present. Lymphoid tissue is also present. And the gland secretions are also mostly present. So glands, cells, producing gland cells are present in this. The next one, fourth one, mucosa. Mucosa is with the rugosities. You are seeing the rugosities. So the rugosities are present, and mucosa slime layer prevents acid action. Gland cells producing mucosa are present. So your gland cells, rugosities are present. So here all these four layers show different modifications in different parts. These all will show the different modifications based on the requirement. In stomach, if you see, it is a J-shaped sac-like structure where the HCl is produced and the gastric glands are produced. And when you look into the duodenum, it is the C-shaped, as well as the entry of hepatopancreatic duct or the common pancreatohepatic duct enters where the digestive juices. So there need to be a modification. And in the case of the intestine, there are intestinases, sucrases, maltases, and other lipases have to be produced. So in order to sustain the temperate conditions, they need to be modified in the small intestine. In large intestine, no digestive action takes place, but to store the food. So there are certain modifications are needed. Based on the modifications needed by the digestive system, the four layers of the esophagus to rectum will show certain modifications. So this question, particular question, is very important for 3 marks. Many times I have seen this for paper for 3 marks or 2 marks question. And neat point of it also, they can ask several questions in this particular part. Neat point of it also, just have a look at these things.